Hello and welcome everybody, it's SnowCatCuties. I'm here today with you playing a bit of Survival Settlement. Waiting for it to load up, we'll get going. Yeah. Ah, we've got some more people. Apparently six of them are homeless. Oh. Okay, so that's full. It's more houses. Yep, I'll get them a few more houses, won't it? People working in there. My water's running low a little bit. Notice? Some more glue puddings? Add one to glue pudding. You can see all the trees trying to come up. I've got broccoli, chili peppers, squash and pumpkin. Got rice and oats. Got beans, it's just that one I need. Caravan has returned home. Okay. Let's see, what can we do? Alright. Aha, I can do buying shop. Okay. Right. They will take the same amount of time. Oh look, you guys can't see what's going on there, but I think that is. Ferrets. How much is gonna weigh to carry two?
Haha.
Okay. Doesn't it cost 200? I have tons of food with a lot of rice. Food. The rice is a bit low. Add a bit more of those just to kind of bring the price up a bit. I think I will choose something shortly. We've got all of the seeds in there at the moment. Okay. For clean water. Oh, those ones. Recent days, one particular citizen seems to be sleepwalking. No matter how much others call him out, there is no response, and he continues on without eating. I'll wake him up. Okay. Eating is fine. I all need stone. You look just like that one. You take people on the boat. Okay. The price of things any different? It looks like it's not. I was gonna put in some reservoirs. But I haven't got any of these yet. Put some in over here. One, two, three. New technology points, all right. Go with the mill. It's then there we go. I'm gonna turn the wheat and the rice to flour. Virgin ship. Aha! Nothing there I'm interested in. Two people! Tobacco or soya? That's tobacco. I think that is grown in here, yes. It's more nurseries. Your caravan has arrived to the town. Oh, it's back. Let's see if I can try and form one of these quickly. I Okay, so more people, the longer it takes, and the less risk it is. I don't know one. Okay. Let's stick to these ones for now. I saw I had a lot of something. Rope. Got a lot of rope. It's under raw materials. Doesn't seem to actually have a category there. Okay. Go for 200 rope. Ah, I'm going to that one. Okay. Reeds I have quite a lot of. I'll go with 500 of those. But quite a lot of plank. As I thought. Let's see how much 100 would be. Too much still. Okay. Make this 300. There we go. Off it goes. Let's change that to alpaca wool. You can have a chestnut. Let's go with beans. Lots and lots of beans. You can have cherry trees. Let's see if I can actually build another school. go for some salting. Put that into there. Something around here. Yeah, a bit curing. Don't go further in there. Don't want to go further in there. I'll put you there. You can turn wheat. You can turn oats. You want a person. I haven't got any more people at the moment. It went off of there. Here we go. This is gonna have tobacco and I can finally get a person in there. I had a wheat farm. Oh, it's rice. Never mind. Yeah, you make rice. Like I've only got, I've got any more things that are leather, I haven't got anything else. Thank you. put that in there.
You know,
I think I need one. Magical powers. What's he offering?
Why not? Pick next. Reached the thing quite fast, isn't it? Caravan has returned to town. That's probably where all my people suddenly came from. You want salt? Can you put another person in there then? Okay. I still need salt. Salt coming. Coming. Oh, lotus. Think there's any giant trees anywhere? Nearly got a technology point. Police station. Amazing. And hopefully we can
trap some things. I think that'll be it, thank you. But I haven't actually got a cemetery. Okay. Where did these guys come from? I can't find out where they come from and they just appear in the middle of the map. Yeah. Can't do anything with the flower. There it is. The raw materials. Have 100 of that one. I have 100 of those ones now. Off it goes. Still want some more houses now. I think someone can't decide what game they want to play. Okay, they give them a few more houses. need to know more about the domestic fuel.
Everything seems to be working well. Up to you.
You found a way to get some animals. Maybe if I produce another hunter's hut.
Technology. Yeah, this one.
I'm gonna try making some shoes from it.
I want some iron ore. I guess my caravans. The distance from there to from here to here is 9 days. That's ridiculous. Absolutely ridiculous. Okay. Quite a lot of planks. It's gonna be too much. Not too much, oh. 200. Oh, I didn't add it. Try and get some food. No food, clothes, sorry. There we go. Okay, and yeah. You sent me my fuel reserves on low. I know. I'm trying to fix that. Move these trees out of the way.
I have to go back to work shortly. Merchant ship, what have you got for me? Doesn't look like a lot. Well, I'd head back to work in a minute. Mysterious merchant dressed like a foreigner comes came to settle and halts his goods citizens passing by. You are on 200 croissants. That's okay. Giant tree. Well, I think I'm going to have to leave it then. Back to work. And hope you guys enjoyed the stream. Make sure to give me a like, subscribe, follow all those wonderful things. Find me on Twitch as well as YouTube. Look forward to seeing you in the next one. If there's any other games you prefer to see me play, I do have a whole bunch that I'll give them a go. I'm putting my Discord and let me know. Bye!